It's time for your 60-second not news break. I'm Tom Zilla reporting. Today is World Snake Day. I can't believe it either. The guy who sold me my Camry is getting his own day. Hot summer temperatures all over the country. This morning, in fact, my Uber driver smiled and waved goodbye. That's right, it was a mirage. The great weather has everyone in a good mood. Yesterday at Subway, the guy making my sandwich actually offered to wash his hands. According to a new study, cricket juice is healthier than orange juice, but here's the catch, you actually have to drink it. Sean Daddy Combs is officially bringing back the hit TV series Making the Band. That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. A 49-year-old man is still calling himself Diddy. To replace cash and credit cards, thousands of people in Sweden are getting microchips implanted in their hands. I can't even get Home Depot to accept Apple Pay. According to recent reports, the Boeing 737 MAX may not fly again until the year 2020. But don't worry, if you really like danger, there's always Amtrak. That's your 60-second not news break. I'm Tom Zilla reporting.